Where citizens thirst for righteousness and yearn for the taste of freedom, one woman is there to serve them the liberty they so desperately crave. And also, burritos. Buckets and buckets of burritos.
Gordon!
What is this, Shane?
That's Mr. O'Shaughnessy to you, and you're late again.
I am?
That's the sixth time this week, Gordon, and it's only Monday!
Oh, sorry, Shane. Mr. O'Shaughnessy, sir.
Listen, Gordon, some people know the importance of a good work ethic, punctuality, responsibility. Some people take their job seriously.
Believe you me, Senior O'Shaughnessy, nothing's more important to me than this job. I love Burrito Bucket. I've been a fan of Burrito Bucket since I was five!
Whatever. If you're late one more time, today, tomorrow, for the rest of your life, you're fired!
Fired? Could this be the end for our habanero heroine? Our enchilada enforcer? Our lady sentinel of the sacred bean? No!
What?
Nothing. From here on out, I'll be the master of time management, the crusader of the clock, the expert of hours.